The Chicago Sun-Times today laid off its entire photography staff. That's about 28 photographers. The full-time staffers were let go at a meeting at Sun-Times headquarters Thursday morning. Their work will be done going forward by freelancers and also by reporters who are going to be enabled to shoot more video and photos, according to sources. The Sun-Times released a statement today saying that this move reflects a shift towards video and multimedia, but for whatever reason, the full-time photography staff didn't dovetail with that strategy. Among those laid off was longtime Sun-Times photographer John H. White, who won a Pulitzer in 1982. Bottom line is, I'm not sure anyone saw this coming. It's a pretty dramatic move when you think about it, and I've heard from a lot of journalists this morning that are concerned and surprised. So it's definitely a seismic shift when you think about releasing your entire full-time staff of photographers. But in terms of what's next, you know, this could be perceived as some sort of evolution or as a harbinger of the difficult times ahead for traditional newspaper journalism. It's really hard to put it in perspective at the moment it's happening.